Hear me out. Uh-huh. I was told I can never do anything. All I know is if I try, I could become a king. Just got this feeling that I'm under an empty ceiling, squealing, dealing thoughts that are unappealing. But I don't really want to worry, after all I'm not in a hurry. But I do admit I'm a bit scared that I'm truly impaired and I can't be repaired. That no one ever dared to care. Much of a negative thinker, won't let their words turn me into a heavy drinker. Even though I act unaffected, I do feel neglected. One day I know I'll truly be respected. Me, myself, and I feel protected. Words replay in my head. My emotions are well said. Sometimes I question my own creation. Is there a need for an explanation? I'm simply man who looks up high, who questions why. Sees truth behind lying eyes. Does good without a prize.